धर्म एव महाधनम् धर्म सर्वत्र विजयी भवतु श्रेयसे नृणाम्।
ടി കെ മാധവൻ വാസ് ആൻ അഡ്മിനിസ്ട്രേറ്റർ, പാർലമെൻറ്റേറിയൻ, റെവല്യൂഷണറി, സോഷ്യൽ റിഫോമർ ആൻഡ് ജേർണലിസ്റ്റ്. ഹി വാസ് ബോൺ അറ്റ് കാർത്തികപ്പള്ളി ഓൺ 2 സെപ്റ്റംബർ 1885. ഹിസ് പേരൻസ് വെയർ കേശവൻ ചാന്നാർ ഓഫ് ആലമൂട്ടിൽ ഫാമിലി ആൻഡ് ഉമ്മിണി അമ്മ ഓഫ് കോമലേഴത്ത് ഫാമിലി, ടു റിച്ച് ആൻഡ് ഫേമസ് ഫാമിലീസ്. ഹിസ് ഫാദർ വാസ് വെൽ വേഴ്സ്ഡ് ഇൻ ആസ്ട്രോളജി ആൻഡ് ആയുർവേദ. ഹിസ് വൈഫ് വാസ് നാരായണി അമ്മ of Kayalakkal, and they had 3 children, Dr. Rukmini Amma, Dr. Babu Vijayanath, and Revati Mary. Gandhiji adopted and educated the first two. He studied in English school Muttam and St. Aloysius School, Kollam. When in school in 1904, he had attended Srimoolam Prajasabha as a proxy to his uncle, Kunjan Pillai Chegavar, and talked in English on the disabilities of Idavas in government service. He had tried for education of non-castes in Haripat Government School in 1080 ME, which led to Nair Idava clashes. In 1917, Madhavan became the editor of Deshabhimani Daily, started by his brother-in-law K.P. Kayalakkal. He penned articles for New India, Kerala Kamudi, Nasrani Deepika, മലയാള മനോരമ, ലക്ഷ്മിബായി, ഭാഷാഭൂഷണി, മംഗളോദയം ആൻഡ് സുജന നന്ദിനി. വെൻ ഓൺ 33, മാധവൻ ബിക്കേം എ മെമ്പർ ഓഫ് ശ്രീമൂലം പ്രജാസഭ ഇൻ 1918. മാധവൻ വാസ് ദ ഫൗണ്ടർ ഓഫ് ടെമ്പിളറി മൂവ്മെൻറ്റ്സ് ഇൻ കേരള. ബിക്കോസ് ഓഫ് ഗുരുസ് ബ്ലെസ്സിങ്സ് ഫോർ ടോട്ടൽ അബ്സ്റ്റിനൻസ് ആൻഡ് ടി കെസ് എഫേർട്സ് ആസ് എ പ്രൊഹിബിഷനിസ്റ്റ്, റവന്യൂ ഫ്രം അക്കാരി വാസ് റെഡ്യൂസ്ഡ് 1/3, ആൻഡ് ഹി വാസ് നിക് നെയിം Pussyfoot of Travancore. His ancestor family had to close liquor shops. He had met Gandhiji at Avani in Tirunelveli on 23rd September 1921 and obtained a letter prescribing temple entry. Madhavan walked on temple roads of Vaikkam in 1923 and vainly informed authorities. He moved a resolution for the eradication of untouchability in the Congress session in Kakinada during 1923-24. Vaikkam Satyagraha was started under the leadership of T.K. Madhavan, K. Kelappan and K.P. Keshava Menon on 30th March 1924. Madhavan was arrested on 7th April 1924 and imprisoned. Because of his efforts, Gandhiji visited Vaikkam on 9th March 1925. Later, Satyagraha was conducted at Tiruvarpu, Kalpathi, Ambalapura and Sujindram. Madhavan was a leader of Christians and Muslims after his famed Kottayam discourse in 1914. He was the first non-Christian leader who spoke in the Christian Maraman Convention in Pathanamthitta district. He attended the Congress meeting at Belagavi in December 1924. He declared temple entry is the birthright of all Hindus. The membership fee of SNDP Yogam was reduced from rupees 25 to rupees 5 in 1925, and T.K. Madhavan was elected the organizing secretary in January 1927. He could increase the membership from 3,878 to 50,684 by 1 year, with 10 unions and 225 branches. This period can be called Yogam's organization period or agitation period. He used his paper as a good tool for his activities. During this period, a Christian landlord, Thoman, had assaulted Kunyipennu, a female worker, and TK organized a protest meeting, and subsequently Dharho had to apologize for his mischief. It is popularly known as Kunnammal episode. He had organized agricultural workers of Kuttanad and fought against injustices of feudal landlords and helped them to form two local groups, Ananda Pradayini and Sanmarga Pradayini. He had made an organizational structure for the Sandeep Yogam, started the cooperative movement, starting more than 60 cooperative societies, and collected details of Izhavas in government and the electoral bodies. TK and Mannath Padmanabhan wanted to unite the fractionalized Hindu communities. Gandhiji called TK to Sabarmati Ashram during Thiruvarpu revolt. Because of his efforts only, Madan Mohan Malaviya attended the SNDP Yoga meeting and Guru attended Yoga functions at Palluruthi in Alappuzha on 1st-2nd January 1927, Sivagiri on 30th January 1927 and Nagambadam on 14th January 1928 after a long period. He published three books, Haridasi, Kshetra Praveshanam and Dr. Palpu. He died untimely on 27th April 1930 and his mausoleum is at Chettikulangara. NSS leaders arranged free education of his son in NSS High School, Karuvatta. TK Madhavan Memorial College was begun at Nangyargulangara in 1964. His bust was erected there and his statue was unveiled at TK Madhavan Square in Vaikkam in 1994. There are commemorative Yogam branches, Ottugal in Punalur and Thiruvarpu, Yogam Union, Mavelikara, Municipal Park, Mavelikara, and a trust, Thiruvarpu. Kunnathur Union Office, the foundation stone of which was laid by Gandhiji in 1937, is named TK Madhava Saudam. C.R. Keshavambaidyar penned a biography. Dr. M.M. Khan did his doctoral thesis on the transition of Izhavas in Travancore, interpreting TK Madhavan in 2009.